So the other day, I surprised my friend Mr. Beast with a custom house. We spent an entire week filling it up with artwork. And after we show Mr. Beast around the house, we're actually gonna give it to someone who really needs a house. This house comes fully furnished with custom furniture, custom kitchen, and custom bedrooms. We also got a custom rug. This room was filled with all the thumbnails of collabs I've done with Mr. Beast in the past. He loved the entire house, except for the room that I'm about to show you guys, because my friend did a really weird portrait of him. Yeah, he kind of just walked out, but time to give it away.